Yo, what's good? It's your boy YNJ in there, the Flood Flagrant coming to you. I'm back with another video. Yes, sir. Clap it up. We back, you feel me? Get man, we've been dropping, man. You feel me? I told y'all we was going, oh my God, this son, this is finna make me mad. Finna get back to the consistent ways of dropping and everything, man, and all that, you feel me? And man, we've been doing it. I appreciate y'all for tuning in, supporting, and everything, man. Like I said, can't appreciate y'all enough. Like I said, man, without y'all, I wouldn't be making videos, wouldn't be doing what I do right now, you feel me? So I appreciate y'all for support, motivation, man. Man, came a long way. We're almost at like 900 subscribers, I think. We're at like 897 right now or something like that, man. We're getting there. I ain't gonna lie, bro. So keep on tapping in, man. Keep on supporting, man. And yeah, for y'all who've been here since day one, I love y'all the most. I love all y'all, but the ones who've been there from the start with me, keep on watching and been with me through everything, love y'all the most. So yeah, man, like I said, man, we got some heroes today, you feel me? And yeah, I'm not too sure which one this is. So like I said, I'm talking about a whole different last video and everything. Yeah, man. Oh my God, I feel like the light got so much darker. I don't know, it's weird, but yeah, man, let's just get into this, man. Open this, so I show y'all the heat that we got today, man, you feel me? And so I can know what this is as well, man, because, yeah, we had two of them come today. So, yeah, let's just get into it, man. All right, man, here we got the package, you feel me, from FedEx, as you can see. Yeah, man, let's just get straight into this, man, open this up, man, and let's see what we got in our hands today, you feel me? Hopefully I don't struggle too much with this one. And it looks like we're getting off to a good start, so we'll see. Real great start. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the best start we ever had to open this. This is probably the coolest we ever did. So yeah, man. All right, the dog park in the background. Ignore him. I was gonna stop it, but we're just gonna ignore it. But open this bad boy up. The only problem I be having is with the box like this. Having to open it up. Jesus. Alright, man. Back to the schedule program, you feel me? Yeah, had a little interruption, but God finally got that box up there. And here we are. If you don't know what this box is, well, let me tell you. We have a product, but oh my God, lighting wood to this, bro. Oh, it's gonna make me so mad, bro, because I hate this. Anyway, it's a product box, you feel me? As you can see right there, product Milano, you feel me? I'm gonna wait till this die down, then we're gonna come back, because this, I can't really even see, bro. This is making me mad, but yeah, we'll be back. And now we wait to die down. We can finally open this up, show what we're working with, you feel me? Yes, Feel me? And it's coming back a little big. Got probably a little dust bag right here, you feel me? We're gonna wait this out again. Put back one again, bro. This is just crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Let's just get this over with. You feel me? They're looking good. Here we have the Prada World Cup sneaker. And oh my God, these look so hard, bro. Look at them. Oh my God. These are sexy ankles. Dog in the background, don't mind. But we got the little Prada logo right up on there, you feel me? And yeah, man, these are real tough. I ain't gonna lie, these 10 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie, just looks 10 out of 10, bro. I really like them. I ain't gonna lie. And I always seen them and I was like, I kind of like them, man. In person, they're even better. So yeah, man, shout out to them, you feel me? Appreciate them. Give me sure that like, and yeah, man, honestly, good material as well, you feel me? Nice little patent leather right up on there, you feel me? And then nice little mesh material as well. If you need background noise, please, please, design it. But anyways, yeah, then you got the, it's making me mad, bro. I'm tired of this, like, got the product at the bottom. Yeah, you feel me? We just gonna thug dress this out, bro. I'm not gonna keep taking this break. But yeah, man, shout out to them. They did their thing on these. I ain't gonna lie. They got a little bit of weight to them, too. Well, like a sneaker, the sneaker has been made. Sneaker should. So yeah, man, shout out to them once again. You feel me? Really appreciate them. And we have worked with them before. This is from our good friend over at Club Kicks. You feel me? So shout out to them. You feel me? And brush for the dog, you feel me? But anyway,
oh, I gotta cut that out. I said,
we'll cut all this out. Hey, go, but yeah, man, let's just get try on these, man, show how they look on feet. Hey, go, all right, man, let's go do it for the trial portion of this video. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie, I think they hard. I ain't gonna lie. I mess with them, bro. And I like how they are on feet too as well. And even though I got a long foot, I still like them. So yeah, man. Shout out to them, you feel me, once again. Always got the heat. And like I said, we collaborated before and we show y'all some of the heat before and show y'all some more heat. So make sure y'all go tap in with them, of course, man, you feel me. Don't have a paper up here, but link will be in the description down below for everything that you need. If you do want to go check them out, you feel me? Summer is it's over, you feel me? School is here. Make sure y'all go tap in, get y'all some heat on y'all feet for school and everything, you feel me? Go get right, you feel me? As always, in the video, like, comment, share, subscribe, comment down below. We'll see you next, man. World 1K subscribers, man. We get closer and closer. We're like 900 right now, or close to it, you feel me? So yeah, man, appreciate all love, support. As always, I love y'all, and I'll see y'all next video. Yeah.